Summer Barbecue Bash continues with the first ever Tam Fam Sauce Smackdown. Earlier this week, though, we poll all of you at home to find out which region you believe has the best barbecue in America. And the Tam Fam said Memphis. Ooh, all of Texas just fell to the ground. Congratulations, Memphis. And I do love some Memphis barbecue, by the way. Well, my team actually also scoured the nation in search of Tam Fam members who say that they make the best sauce. The competition is heated. It is on, and I cannot wait. We've heard them plead their case, if you will, and tell us why they're the best. Representing the East Coast and Carolina barbecue from Fayetteville, North Carolina, is Carl Pringle and his flip-flop sauce. From Texas, where the sauce is sweet and tangy, these are members of the Sweeney High School barbecue team, Philip, Ariana, and Gracie with Pop's Family Best Sauce. And finally, last but not least, representing the Midwest, from Sioux City, Iowa, Quincy Lewis Sr. and his daughter, Kiana. And they have, I love it, Come and Get Some Sauce. Listen, congratulations to all of you. I am impressed. So, Carl, let me start with you now. What makes your sauce the best here? What is the secret to the flip-flop sauce?
Well, flip-flop sauce, it's got that sweet on the front, that nice little blend, and then that kick of heat on the back end.
Kick of heat on the back end. Okay, so I've got it in front of me.
Okay.
It does have a kick of heat in the back end. It's got that sweet. You described it beautifully. What's the heat behind it? What do you put in there?
Love.
Love. Oh, okay. There's a way to say Tamron Hall. This is a secret recipe. Okay, Carl, moving on to Gracie, Ariana, and Phillip's Pop's Family Best Sauce. I love that you're, how old are y'all?
I am 18. I'm 15.
I'm 16.
Now, there are people in Texas who might say, you don't know nothing about barbecue. You're still too young. How did y'all finesse this secret sauce at such a young age?
The sauce itself has actually been in my family's secret recipe vault, I guess you would say, for many years now. My grandfather owned a barbecue restaurant for a long time, before I was even born, he owned it. And then we got into the barbecue competition world and kind of
Okay, so I grew up in Texas, went to school. I never knew that there were barbecue teams.
It's a new thing. It's very new. I think it's only been around for a few years now.
All right, let me try your sauce. Ooh, how do you, what is the secret? Carl wouldn't give me his secret. What is the secret here? Oh, come on, people. All right, this is delicious. All right, nobody's giving up the tapes here. Come on. All right, so we've got Quincy's Come and Get Some Sauce. Quincy, you brought back up with Kiana. Y'all aren't playing. Tell me why your sauce is amazing.
My sauce is so amazing because it's a recipe out of Arkansas. And since I was a teenager, they let me go at it on the grill. So I started grilling stuff, making salads, experimenting different ways. Mm. So I came up with a sauce incorporated with my grandfather's recipe. Sadly, he passed away last year, but we still here making the best of it. So a lot of people asked us, can we sell our sauce? Can we get it on the market? I said, we don't have the means to do that yet. Because people come up and ask all the time, can they buy it? Can they get it this? Can they get it that?
Right, so you need some investors because this sauce is delicious. Come and get some sauce. Where'd you get that name from?
Well, we have a slogan on the food truck and the cafe that says, come get you some.
Oh.
So basically, when we have barbecue, we got ribs, we got everything, we tell them, come get you some, hashtag come get you some.
Okay.
Which trends on Facebook, so we decided to name the sauce that.
Okay.
Come get some sauce.
So here's the deal. They put out some beautiful pork in front of me, but I am being a true Texan. I said, you got to taste the sauce. You can't put it on the meat and then taste it together. You got to taste the sauce and find out if all that bragging I heard from y'all is actually real. Okay, the moment of truth is here. I'm just going to go with my heart. I cannot deny it. Honest to God, every last one of these is fire. Congratulations, y'all are all winners! Listen, and because the secret sauce to all of this is heart and love and that you pour it in, I got something for you because you were amazing each team will get a two-burner stainless steel gas grill, a 20-piece deluxe grill set, and that is not all. You get an 18-inch vertical charcoal smoker. So enjoy. I love the sauce. Every one of them is phenomenal. Flip-flop, Pop's Family Best Sauce. Come and get some. I'm going to have to just applaud all of you, and I'm taking all these sauces home. Thank you so much for being great sports. We appreciate you joining us, and you can find all of today's recipes and more on TamronHallShow.com.